Controversy brewing over a new police chief in Zephyrhills. The city conducted a national search, but hired someone from the inside. I-Team investigator Jarrod Holbrook reveals why the city's choice didn't meet a basic requirement for the job.
I can't help but think it was not a legitimate search. And certainly he's not as qualified as the ones who came in and applied for the job.
Police Union President Jim Diamond is frustrated at who got the Zephyrhills chief job after a national search.
It appears that this was done basically as a sham, an exercise to give cover to what you intended to do to begin with.
When city officials posted the job, a minimum qualification was a bachelor's degree from an accredited college or university. There were 23 applicants from all over the country. All but one had a bachelor's degree, inside candidate and Zephyrhills new police chief, Derek Brewer.
Well, then if he hasn't received his degree, then by their own documents, he's not at this time qualified for the job.
While his resume lists a bachelor's degree, Brewer hasn't graduated yet. The I-Team confirmed he's 9 credits short. Of the 23 candidates, Brewer also had the least amount of law enforcement experience. The I-Team discovered 10 applicants had master's degrees. Check out some of the examples. A police chief in a major Texas city with a master's degree and a former Dallas officer for 24 years. A university police chief with 2 master's degrees and law enforcement experience dating back to the 1980s. At least 8 of the candidates with master's degrees tell us they were never contacted by the city.
I would say that what they really needed was a professional, educated, and experienced law enforcement officer to come in as chief from the outside.
Come in from the outside because Zephyrhills has a long documented history of high turnover, low morale, and a lack of proper police training.
Is it to a point where it's a public safety issue for the officers and the public?
I think it could be.
Zephyrhills City Manager Steve Spina recognizes the department's past problems, but says he's made changes to improve them. We asked him about the chief job search.
Can you sit here today and say this was an honest search?
Yes, I can.
Spina says he and his personnel team presented 6 finalists to a review panel. He interviewed the finalists along with the panel. He then recommended Brewer to the city council.
In my opinion, he is capable and more than capable of doing the job.
Spina says Brewer is close enough to graduating.
He's a nice enough individual, but he lacks experience and training. I think that's been proven over a period of time.
I spoke to now Chief Derek Brewer, who says he understands he's not the most qualified candidate on paper, but he feels he's up for the challenge. We're putting all of the qualifications of all the candidates for you to see on our website. I'm investigator Jarrod Holbrook, taking action for you.